Inside of watching us. There was a lot of stuff to do around here. We appreciate you guys watching us. We've been playing New Jersey a lot. We've played Jersey many, 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 many times. Shout out to Ride the Fury Records. Shout out to the Warren BFW Hall. Shout out to Patrick Garrity. Shout out to George Peterson. Shout out to everybody that supported us in Jersey. We played here so many times. Shout out to the locker. Respect to everyone who came to do that. We're gonna keep it moving. This song's called The Power Process. Jump around, wake up a little bit. We'll be right back. Incendiary, it's still fucking cool to me. Shout outs to Aaron and everybody in that band. It means a lot to me. There's a lot of fests nowadays. There's a lot of lineups, there's a lot of stuff going on. But the lineup here that Greg has curated is unbelievable. Give it up again for Greg. I know I already did this, but. This goes out to the homies from the Hudson Valley who've been fucking going hard for so goddamn long. Our brothers in Mind Force. This song's called Survival. Dan Lavelli, kick it, let's go! We'll be right back.
Get up!
This band probably would not exist without indecision, thinking about it all realistically. When we started this band in 2007, that's what we wanted to do. We wanted to listen to the bands that were influential to us. We've had the unique opportunity of getting to know the people that influenced you in hardcore, and hardcore often does that. You get to meet the people that you really liked growing up, that was an influential band to you growing up, and there is zero other genres of music where that is possible, right? If you're into EDM, you're not meeting Diplo anytime soon, probably, right? So, we want to give it out to Indecision for being a major influence in this band, for being sort of like a bellwether and a North Star of the way to do a band correctly. We love them very much, and we appreciate them. So thank you to guys and gal. Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Tom. Thank you, everybody in that band. We got a couple more. Who's excited to see Buried Alive? I am 34 years old. I've never seen them in my entire life, and I'm thrilled. And who's excited to see the band that is bringing hardcore to the fucking masses? One of the best bands on the planet, literally, Power Trip. That is Power Trip. We're gonna keep it moving. If you don't know what the product is you! You don't know what the product is! Thank you guys for watching Incendiary. Everybody!